morning, everyone. Welcome back to the online class of American Bridge International School. All right. So, how was your day, everyone? And how are you today? How are you doing today? Very good. I believe that you guys are doing fine, right? Are doing well. Okay. So, actually, today, you know, like we come up with a new days, and this is also the last day of the week, right? Good. So today, actually, everyone, what do we study? Yeah. So there are two sections per day as normal. So for the first section of Friday, what do we study, everyone? Okay. So for the first section, we study listening to the news, right? Good. And how about the second section? Okay. So for the second section, we are going to study about the writing tutor. Okay, good. So right now, everyone, do you have the textbook with you now? Yes, please bring everything that you have to use for your study. Please bring it out, right? Okay, good. So, you know, like for the listening to the news, actually, today we are still in Unit 3, the Transforming Lives, all right? Good. So for the, you know, like transforming lives, actually we, you know, like we talk a lot about this unit so far, and today is the last part about the Unit 3. Okay. And so this is, you know, like the last lesson that we are learning about Unit 3. After this section, we are going to the Unit 4. Okay. So before going into today's lesson, everyone, I would like to review something that we learned in the previous section. Actually, for, you know, like previous lesson about the transforming lives, we talk about what, everyone? Or we learn about what? What did we learn about? We learn about a dialogue, right? And that was, you know, like the listening, right? The listening audio that you listen. And how many persons were there? There were two peoples, right? And are they friends? Maybe. Okay, good. So what did they talk about? They talk about what, everyone? They talk about the shelter, right? They talk about the shelter. Okay, so the shelter, what is shelter, everyone? Very good. So shelter is a place that people live, all right? And what, you know, like what are they, what were they specific on? What kind of shelter that they specific on? On the homeless shelter. Very good. So for the men, okay, there was a man and there is a woman, right? So what did the man do at the shelter? Very good. He helped to serve the food and wash the dishes. Okay. Did the woman like what the man did? No. At first, she didn't like it, right? But after the conversation, did the woman like the homeless people? Yes, she changed her mind, right? Good. Okay. So, you know, like all these are the things that we learn, and this is about the homeless people. And what the lesson that we learn from the dialogue is about that homeless people, not everyone want to be homeless, and not everyone are homeless because of, oh, I'm sorry, not everyone is homeless because of they are lazy. Sometimes they got some problem with their, you know, like with their company, so they were laid off because of their company bankrupt or else. Some other people got the house fire, some other people, you know, have the mental illness, right? So there are many different reasons that make people homeless. Okay, good. So actually, this is a lesson that we learn, not just only you, but I learned from this lesson too. Okay, so now everyone, let's go into today's lesson altogether. So before going in, I mean, like before turning your book, okay, so we have something to talk about. This is about the expanding reading, okay, and there are some warm up, you know, like question that we have to talk about before the reading, all right? So the first one, we say, do you know how wide? Do you know how wide, everyone? What's Hawaii? Okay, and what is that? What is it? Do you know Hawaii? Some people may know it, some people may not. Okay? Yes. What is it? What is Hawaii? Hawaii is a mountain. Hawaii is a food. Hawaii is a karaoke name. It's a country name. Yes, Hawaii is an island. Okay? And it is also a state for sure. Okay, say, what do you think of Hawaii? Oh, you know, like, for me, when I hear the word Hawaii, things come to my mind is, I think about, you know, like, because Hawaii is one of the best island around the world, in the world, okay? And there are a lot of people going to Hawaii for, you know, like for their holidays, okay? They spend their time, you know, like with their family, with their boyfriend or girlfriend or husband and wife, okay? Because that place is very nice. They have, you know, there is like a white sand beach, okay? A very beautiful beach, a very beautiful sea, okay? So there are a lot of people going there for the pictures, for fun, for relaxing, okay? For enjoyment. So when I hear the word Hawaii, all of everything come to my mind. Okay? And how about you? You have the same thing, right? Good. Okay. So and you know, like all these are the words that we have to know. Okay, so this is words to know. The first one, we have the word towering. Towering. Okay? What's towering, everyone? Towering function as attitude, and we say very great. Very great, okay? Towering, very great. And the other word is the word paradise. Paradise. Have you ever heard the word paradise, everyone? Okay, so paradise function as noun, a place with a great happiness. A place that have everything that people want. Okay, a place that have a great happiness. Many people want to go to the paradise. Because they think that, oh, paradise is a place that there is no suffer, there is no worry, there is no problem there, okay? It's a place that you just enjoy, go there and enjoy, okay? It's the place that you always have the happiness. So this is called paradise. Alright, so the other word is the word reveal, okay? Reveal. So reveal function as verb, and we say to make known. Okay, so reveal is simply like, you know, like you have a secret sometime, and then something reveal that secret. So people or something make it known. Okay, so the other people know about it too, so that there's no secret anymore, right? Okay, so this is the word reveal. Again, today we have the word, you know, like a towering, we have the word paradise, and we have the word reveals. Okay, good. So now everyone, after learning the some of the words and also talk about the questions, please take out your book, everyone. Take out your book on page and turn to page 18, okay? So actually all of these are on page 18, okay? So on page 18, you will see actually the first one, okay? The above one, it was about shelter that we learned already. But we are focusing today is on the expanded reading. Okay, so on page 18 for the expanded reading, you will see a reading, a short reading, and then you will see a pictures here, look like at the islands or a very beautiful place. Mm-hmm. So now everyone, let's go and read the, you know, like the passage all together. All right. So now, let's go. We say, when you think of Hawaii, what comes to you, what come to mind, okay? What comes to mind? So as we talk in the warm-up, so what come to our mind, everyone? Like a very beautiful places, a very nice sandy beach, okay? A very great place to relax and enjoy. Okay, this is all this come to our mind. Okay, so actually here we say beautiful, so we are correct, right? Beautiful, white sandy beaches, towering green mountains, okay? So towering, a very great green mountains, and then with a question mark. So this is just only the question. What? Is it beautiful? White sandy beaches? Towering green mountains? Okay, so this is the question that we ask, and we say yes, yes, right? Good. There is a sad part of this paradise. Oh, so there's a sad part of this paradise, the great place. The great place? Paradise also have sad parts? That's interesting, right? So let's go and read, continue reading. There is a sad part of this paradise that most tourists don't see, homelessness. Really? At Hawaii, have homeless people? This is unbelievable, right? Okay, so continue reading. It's now quite interesting. On one of the islands, Oahu, okay, there are more than 1,000 homeless people living in tents on the beaches and parks along the coast. Really? 1,000 people, 1,000 homeless people. Wow, that's a lot, right? That's a lot. Some of these people are jobless and may have other problems like mental illness or addiction. Wow, so as we just learn, and as I used to tell you that not just only, you know, like rich country or poor country, like Cambodia is a poor country, we have homeless people. America is a rich country, there are still many homeless people. But now, even the paradise, even, you know, like Hawaii, there are thousands of homeless people, okay? And what they have is like, they got some problem like mental illness and also addiction. However, a closer look reveals that many of them are average working people, some with families. Oh, so you can see that there are some, you know, like people that they are the workers too, but they got you know, like homeless because of maybe they were laid off or something, and some with families. Okay, that's very sad. In fact, the local school bus even stops by the beach parks to pick up homeless children for the school. Oh, you can see this is, you know, like, now I can imagine the pictures of this thing. So homeless people, they still send their children to school. And we are really thankful for the school bus to stop and pick up those children. Okay, because education is very important and everyone deserves education, right? Good. What happened to create this problem? Oh, okay, so now learn about the causes. Most experts point to one thing, okay? Point to one most important thing. The cost of housing. Oh, yeah, that's correct. Because, you know, like in Hawaii is a very amazing place, and people think or regard this place as paradise. So everything must be, you know, like expensive. Right, even housing. So that's why people are homeless, because the expense of the housing is too much or too high. The government is working hard to create more affordable housing. Okay, so the government are dealing with the problem. But for now, many still have to call the beaches home. Okay, so still, many people sleep along the beach or in a tent. Okay, good. So actually, today I think I have learned the other things. Do you guys learn the other thing too? Yes, I have learned, you know, like the other knowledge about this one. Because not just only poor country or rich country, but now even the paradise have homeless people. So you can imagine that, you know, like this is the world, right? Good. Okay, good. So now everyone, we have two questions in order to talk about, and I will write the answer on the whiteboard too. So continue for the, you know, like reading question. Okay, so talk about the following questions. What are some of the causes of homeless people in your country? Okay, so in Hawaii, one of the you know, like causes of homeless people are the expensive or the cost of home of housing, right? The cost of housing. So how about in our country? So we will think about that. We'll talk about that. Have you ever given money to a poor person on the street or subway? Okay, so this should be the answer to the question to answer too, right? So now everyone, you have 2 minutes in order to think about this, and then we will write the answer all together. Okay, I believe you guys have done thinking about the question, right? Good. So now let's talk about the question all together and then find the answer. What are some of the causes of homeless people in our country? Is that because of the cost of housing? Is that because of, you know, like the mental illness? Is that because of people got laid off? Because of people are lazy to work? Because of addiction? All right. Okay, so I can say first thing is about the addiction. Because I can see some, most people, they, you know, like they got addicted and then they are homeless. And the other thing is about, you know, like the mental illness. Okay, so some people, you know, like they got the mental illness because of many problems. Actually, life have problem. Okay, so I know, you know, like a person who is just a normal person like us, and he was a worker too. But after, you know, like his daughter and his wife died at the same night, and then he have the mental illness, and now he become homeless people. So this is also one of the reasons that make homeless people in our country, right? Good. And how about the other thing, everyone? Is that because of the cost of housing? I do not think so, because in Cambodia, actually, it's not so cheap for the housing, but people still can afford for the rental house, okay? Some people pay only $50 per month, okay? So if you can find a job, now, and then you pay for the rental house, you still have house to stay, right? Okay, so I think if a person go to work, they will get the money to rent the house. Okay, so I think there are more, more causes, but I rest only these two. Okay, and you can rest more. The other thing, have you ever given money to a poor person on the street or subway? For me, I say yes. Okay. But not much, okay? But not so often. Not so often. I rarely give money to homeless people. What I give to them is food. I give food to them. Because when I give money to them, I'm not sure that they bring those money to buy food. Some people may use those money to, you know, like to buy drug. Some people may use it to buy alcohol, okay? Or some people may use it to play the gambling, okay? So I'm not sure. So what the things that I can do, I want to help them, is to give food to them. So that I can see that, okay, when they get food, they can eat by themselves, or they can bring their dog food to their family. This is what I usually do. Okay, everyone, so actually, you know, like we have talked a lot about the expanding reading and about the question.